So I want to give a shout out the entire coaching staff, of West Windsor Pop Warner. My son plays football, tackle football. And I got to say, head coach Olin Johnson just did such an outstanding job. Just a great collection of coaches. Everyone, you know, they were in it to help the kids. So the team lost every game but one. So we did not have a great season when you look at the record. But what struck me is that kids and parents walking off the field yesterday, after we, and it was a game. I mean, we were down 26-6. Kids came all the way back. It ended up being tied 32-32, and then it just kind of unraveled in the last few minutes. But the kids were in the game the entire time. They never gave up. And I credit the coaching staff for that because, you know, it takes a lot to be a youth sports coach. My wife and I coached Little League Baseball for many years, about 5 years together. And, you know, that the coaching Little League Baseball is a little different. It's not, you don't have the intensity level that I experienced in, at least on the field, you don't. Parents, I found, were somewhat challenging in some cases. Not all. Most cases, it was fine. But football, there's an intensity because the kids can get hurt. And to keep, my son walked off the field. They were still smiling. They were upbeat and disappointed that the season was over. And I credit the coaching staff. I think that people that sacrifice their time, I mean, these guys were practicing 4 days a week, 5 days actually, including Saturday and a game on Sunday. It's an incredible time commitment with other people's kids. One of the coaches, Rod Harris, doesn't even have a kid on the team, just is a coach. And he's great at it. And just the motivation, it was one of my best experiences as a parent, this football team in West Windsor, because there's no tackle in Princeton. So my son plays tackle football and had just an absolutely outstanding experience with the West Windsor Wildcats, Pop Warner team. And I was talking about the coaches earlier, Frank and Dave and Rod and Olin, the head coach. Just a great group of leaders who inspired these kids, because tackle football is a tough sport. And if you didn't play it, and even watching it as a parent, you hear the crack of the equipment hitting and it, you know, you cringe every once in a while. But we had a losing season, only won one game. And still, the kids coming off the field yesterday, they were positive about the experience. And that to me is an absolute credit to the coaching staff.